J.
And I'm A.
Yeah, she's in a giggly mood right now. So today, we have a soybean in here, and then I have some crushed Orbeez, and she has two regular Orbeez. So what are they gonna do, A? Yeah, still in a giggly mood. So they're going to grow if we hang them in the window. So we're gonna hang them.
What are we hanging them, like here?
Mm-hmm. She's gonna hang hers on that side.
I'll hang mine.
So there they are. So we'll check back on them in a couple of days.
So it's been 2 days and mine literally just cracked open. All it did is cracked open. Doesn't have a sprout, but Jay's here has a huge sprout. Well, not huge, but still. It's like you curving can see around. It. Turn it around, you could see it there.
So it comes out from right here and it goes shh, and then flip it over, and you can also see it on the other side.
Put them back up.
Time to hang them back up for the sunlight.
There they are. One cracked open, one has a sprout.
So it's been about a week, and it's time to put them into their pots because they've both grown about, like, a little.
Maybe a centimeter.
Yeah. So we're going to take them down.
So this is mine. It's actually pretty much falling apart.
Mine is...
Oh my gosh, that looks so like much nicer.
Like covered in Orbeez. So like if I unravel it...
Yeah, mine totally fell off.
So here's the root right here, and then it kind of grew, and then it grew out in a couple different places. Kind of looks like Jack and the Beanstalk to Beanstalk, but like really, really tiny.
That was so cool. I never knew we could grow a seed with just two Orbeez and a little guy.
And I just realized that my Orbeez got smaller because they weren't in water.
And the seed was absorbing all the water from them. I wouldn't know because mine are all smushed. Anyways, this was a really cool project.
Now it's sadly time to wrap up this video.
I'm heartbroken.
Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and like this video. Bye!